Let's start chapter 20, Safety Rules. In a beautiful place like our world, there are many things that can be dangerous, so we should always think before we act. Accidents happen all of a sudden. They happen when we are careless or in a hurry. We can avoid accidents if we are careful and follow the safety rules. Safety on road. Accidents on the road are a major cause of injury for children of all ages. John likes running, but there are lots of dangerous things on the road. Tires, rubbish bins, and bouncing balls. If they hit him, he is in trouble. Find out how he can help to keep himself safe by following the rules of the road. He always waits for the bus to move away before crossing the road. The safest place is to ride on a footpath and always keep away from the road. He only ever uses the door at the footpath side to get in and out of the car. He always holds onto an adult's hand when crossing the road and walking to and from school. John is a champion at crossing a road. Follow him to be safe at road. Choose a safe place to cross. Children's crossing. Only cross when the crossing supervisor has signaled it safe. Pedestrian, zebra crossing. Only cross when cars have stopped for you. Pedestrian traffic lights. Only cross when you can see the green man or the green walk sign. Never cross when you see a red man or the red don't walk sign. If you are not near a crossing, choose a safe place where you can see traffic in all directions and where drivers can see you. Stop. Look. Always be careful when crossing the road. Look in all directions for approaching traffic. Stop one step back from the side of the road. Think about whether it is safe to cross the road cross when the road is clear or all traffic has stopped. Listen in all directions for approaching traffic, then walk straight across the road. Be careful. Some important traffic signs are given here. Identify them.